In 1560, Lord Nobunaga Oda defeated Yoshimoto Imagawa in Okehazama. Soon after his victory, Nobunaga fell to a fatal arrow which pierced his throat. However, Nobunaga was far from finished. With the help of the demons, he rose from the dead. The demons began their rampage, slaughtering innocent villagers. Then a young warrior, Samanosuke Akechi, stood up and defeated the Demon King. The nightmare, however, did not end. A few years later, his strength restored, Nobunaga was set to conquer the entire country.
Hmm.